I lived in New York City and Manhattan all my life, okay? So, you know, my views are a little bit different than if I lived in Iowa.
Partial birth abortion.
I'm very pro-choice. I am pro-choice in every respect and as far as it goes.
As far as single payer, it works in Canada. It works incredibly well in Scotland.
But the fact is that 25% for high-income people, it should be raised substantially.
Who would you like representing the United States in a deal with Iran, with this regime there?
Well, I think Hillary would do a good job. Hillary Clinton, I think, is a terrific woman. I mean, I'm a little biased because I've known her for years.
Yeah, I know her very well. She's very talented. And
I live in New York. She lives in New York. And I've known her and her husband for years, and I really like them both a lot.
Do you identify more as a Democrat or a Republican?
Well, you'd be shocked if I said that in many cases, I probably identify more as a Democrat.
Well, then why are you a Republican?
I have no idea. I lived in New York City and Manhattan all my life, okay? So, you know, my views are a little bit different than if I lived in Iowa.